Hi, this is how you kill Dragonfly? By cutting him. So he spawned in, we aggro him, and we bring him to our spot that we wedge him in so we can do our hitting. Now, after a while, you run out of niter, and it's just a pain to go down the caves to make more gunpowder, so this is what I do now. I leave two rocks on the surface that are relatively close. You don't have to save rocks. It also works with structures like two flingomatics. You can just build and he does not destroy them. The point is you want to wedge him. So rocks and structures built close enough. And he will not be able to fly through it. And then you just equip your armor. I have a chest with all the stuff I need just for summer, so I don't have to remember to go to my base to grab it. It's just here and a sign so I can know on the map where it is. And then once he's stuck, you do the usual two in a run, like most enemies and mobs, and don't stop. And then we just continue on. We smack him twice, move out of the way. He stomps. We go in, we dodge his swipe, and then we go in, smack him, run away from the stomp, and then we repeat until he is dead. It should take around 50 hits with the tentacle spike. It's a little bit different with all weapons because of different damage output. This is a little bit easier with Willow because if he does hit me, there's a couple times where I messed up the timing and he was able to get shot off me, but I am immune to fire, so I didn't do that much damage to me. So you're gonna have to be careful if you're playing as other characters doing this strategy, because if he stomps you or swipes you, you're gonna lose a lot more health because it's gonna be fire damage. You could wear scale mail, but you would need to kill him to get the scale mail, so I'll just say bring 3 football helmets and 3 log suits, just in case, until you have it down, so you don't have to worry about it. And also, I have pierogies for health, but whatever your food or healing item of choice is, be it honey poultice or healing salve or jerky, whatever you have, just bring those, just in case something goes down. I do prefer pierogi because it's a relatively cheap recipe and it gives you 40 health back. And yeah, it's an awesome way to get rid of Dragonfly. You don't have to worry about using the niter, going in the caves before summer to get another 14. It's just leave two rocks or build two flingomatics close enough together and then just have an empty place on your map that you just bring him to and you destroy him, you just wreck him. And he is dead. He does that nice flop and you can see the loot. We're just gonna pick it up. And he didn't do much damage to us. There's a couple times where I messed up the timing and got swiped, but now we just collect the loot and we move on and we look forward to autumn. But yeah, that's killing Dragonfly. Thanks for watching.